The church was bought by the precious blood of God Himself. It was God in the second person of the Godhead, Jesus Christ, that died on that cross to redeem His people, to redeem us. The church is the most precious commodity of God. He shed His own blood for it.